They're alternating traffic on US 6, Clear Creek Canyon, around this rollover crash that happened just west of tunnel number 1. You can see it's tucked in by the rocks there, so not in the river, which is good news, but we still have some slight delays heading to or from Central City Blackhawk.